The plan Hapu Yaburi has been brilliantly successful. Japan already owns the Pacific from China to the Solomons. And at Midway, we will push our boundaries a step farther. Imperial General Headquarters Naval Order Number 18 instructs us to carry out the occupation of Midway Island and key points in the Western Aleutians. We've assembled the largest and most powerful naval force to strike at those points. Commander, I can't stress enough how important our task is. The whole Imperial High Command has high hopes of a successful Midway landing. Strike with the power of surprise and disable all the airfields. Speed is your best ally. Time for celebration. The Americans have more carriers at Midway.
Yes, sir. We will do our best to prevent them.
Commander, it is critical to disable those airfields as soon as you can.
Enemy recon plane in range.
Take out that plane, and they'll be blind.
An enemy cruiser is stationed between the islands. It is Atlanta class with strong anti-air weapons.
Get rid of her. Use bombs, torpedoes, whatever you can, just to destroy her.
We're taking enemy fire!
Atlanta class cruiser has been destroyed, sir.
Enemy ship confirmed sunk.
forces have disabled all the airfields.
Now is the time for the Marines and Army to start the amphibious assault.